Can't see a thing. Oh, listen to that echo.
Yes, the chamber is of considerable size. The royal court resides here during the years of dormancy, awaiting the shift in the geothermal cycle that heralds the next active...
Hello, Volga!
What are you doing?
Checking out the echo.
The djinn are a volatile, capricious people, Jed. They have almost limitless power, and they answer to no one. Can we try not to upset them?
You said they were dormant until the shift in the geothermal doohickey.
The geothermal cycle may be influenced by the simplest actions on our part, or even just our very presence here. We have to be extremely cautious.
Okay. Why is it so dark in here?
Well, they don't need light, Jen, not during the dormancy.
Oh! Yeah, well, I do. Give me that. Don't worry, one little lamp's not gonna...
Quick and well. Who hath dared disturb us while the mountain sleeps? I only hope you have not woken mighty King Iblis himself. Who are you?
Apologies, my lord.
As good as dead.
I am a servant of Abaddon, Lord of Chaos, and am here on my master's behalf.
Is that so?
My Lord Abaddon considers King Iblis to be an invaluable ally. He holds your king in the highest esteem.
The king has no love for any of those from the Nexus, including your Lord of Chaos, I believe. But then, the king is not necessarily altogether wise, is he? A stranger, for example, arriving with harmful intent towards the king, might be welcomed by some. The stranger would only have to let it be known, and he might find friends in the court, a way of reaching the ear of the queen, even. A more deserving sovereign, some would say. Well? But I see you have a hybrid, a rare jewel indeed. I am told they have many unique powers.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Scree.
I should like a hybrid of my own. You will sell me this one, eh?
I would be doing you a disservice, sir. That hybrid is very lazy and none too bright.
No? It looks acceptable.
Oh, I know my hybrids. I could bring you a better one another time, but this one is lame, a burden to be seen with. Aren't you? Is he feeble-minded?
If I were you, I would beat some sense into it.
Oh, I shall. Later.
Not for sale. As you wish. But she will be of little use to you here, not in her current form. A small gift to help you on your way.
Just say it with flowers.
I trust your stay in our kingdom will be illuminating.
It was close. Are you all right?
Sure. Except I'm a burden to be with, apparently.
Well, of course not. I had to say something.
No.
Ah!
No.
Don't just stand there. This thing weighs a ton. Okay, what's next?
Looks like we need to cross that lava. Do those statues control a bridge mechanism?
No.